start up the Bobcat. It's been sitting ever since I moved the coop. Had the forks on it for that. As you can see, there's a spider in there. I have to get rid of that. Got my helper here, so I don't want that spider to get him. So let me get rid of the spider and we'll start up the Bobcat. All right, this thing should start because it always does. Glow plugs. Kind of get stuck, so I've unlatched them, but the pins aren't pulled out yet. I keep this piece of aluminum pipe over here. And that pulls them out. And they are well greased. They just sometimes get in a bind. Because they're well greased, they flop over easily. That curved pipe helps keep them open. Now we're unhooked. Where's the pins at? Yeah. from even if being able to latch. Trailer. I'll show y'all once I get to the trailer. It's kind of shaky driving. Thanks for watching. Please give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below and subscribe for more.